So this is my fish in natural sunlight, and sorry for the glare. Don't know if you can actually see them, but some of them look really nice. Like, look at that strawberry, I believe. They're all begging for food because it's like 9 a.m. and I haven't fed them yet. So yeah, sorry it took me so long to make this video, it's just my old camera was bad. When the low lighting and I have dogs in the back garden and they would have come in, but there's no dogs out there now, so yeah. Like, look at that. That fish looks like nothing compared to that one. Like, so, like, watch this. Look at it now. Like, look. Doesn't look as nice. I think it may be nearly time to clean out my Fluval 306, so in a week or so I'll do a video on that, or might leave it for another month, I don't know, because my nitrate level is okay and stuff. Plus, it's a water change day in the next couple of days. Look at him. Suppose I'd feed them for the video, just to get it over and done with. Sorry, I have to open the packet. Give them a couple of more. And I know the water's down a lot, it's because the water evaporates because that big giant thing there for my Sonson. Let's give the baby fish some of this. The big fish eat it too. Just handy for the wee one. I just put in this much and let them eat away. Okay. I believe they're red emperors. That. Them two are red emperors, I believe. Or however you pronounce it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and have a really awesome day. Bye.